We are following some breaking news right now out of Ecuador, where a 6.1 earthquake has once again rattled the country. The quake was centered around 15 miles offshore. This comes just days after a powerful 7.8 magnitude earthquake left entire neighborhoods in ruins. The death toll from the weekend quake has risen to 525. President Obama spoke with Ecuador's president yesterday to discuss what aid the U.S. can provide.